Sweet Maria's Espresso Workshop number 15. It's about enough for double. About 120 degrees from zero. The hole for the taper pin is conveniently located opposite of the plunger here. That's how I get it out. That's it. Double basket.